just finished our last training session on the track in Scaltenigo, and also the last session of the training camp of the German national team in Italy. From my side, it was super successful camp. We skated on a lot of different tracks and roads, and that was the whole idea of the camp, to try something new and do some new stuff. Hopefully learn something for later in the year in Barcelona for roller games. Yeah, now we're gonna jump in the bus straight away and drive towards Germany. Hopefully we're a bit more lucky with the drive this time and don't hit too much snow and traffic, but I'm confident and also looking forward to getting some rest because it's been a hard 10 days.